I think while I'm waiting, I'll practice that stroke trick he was trying to teach me.
Which one?
You know, the one that you use when you're between 47 and 63 yards from the green, the hop, skip, and the jump shot. This grip begin to feel a lot better.
Hello.
Hi. Hello.
You mind if I go through?
Go through what?
Well, I was behind you and playing by myself. And...
Oh, you want to join us? Oh, sure. I'm Lucy Ricardo, and this is Ethel Mertz. What's your name?
I'm Jimmy DeMerritt.
Jenny DeMerritt?
Jenny DeMerritt?
Oh, for heaven's sake, we've heard so much about you. Listen, we're just learning. You sure you won't mind playing with us?
Oh, not at all.
Oh, well, fine then. Let's get started. Let's see who goes first.
Oh, ladies always first.
Oh, no, no. We have to choose up. Here you are, Jim. Come on. There, you go first, Jim. You're second from the top. You didn't say, may I? That'll cost you 10 points. Yeah, with all your experience, I'm surprised at you. Well, go ahead. Well, that was pretty dull. Well, what was that? Stand there and hit the ball? Anybody could do that. I thought at least you were going to use an over-the-shoulder, left-handed whirling stymie, didn't you? Well, hey, you lost another 10 points. Your ball missed the sand trap completely and landed right on the green.
Yeah. Hey, darn. Better luck next time.
You show him how to do it, Lucy.
Okay.
Today.
Ladies, are you sure you're playing golf?